had a very shiny nose.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you.
And every time it rains, it rains. Panties from heaven,
shooby dooby.
Don't you know each cloud contains panties from heaven?
From now on, our troubles will be miles away.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had amazing. A very shiny nose.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away. From now on, our troubles will be miles away.
...188 days till Christmas.
It's the holiday season, and Santa Claus is coming round. The Christmas snow is white on the ground when old Santa gets in.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Conspire
as
we dream by the fire.
Here comes Santa Claus.
To face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a way.
It's the holiday season, and Santa Claus is coming round. The Christmas snow is.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's
again, with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that
it's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer.
Sind meine Betelnuss-Eintopfbestände auch zu Ende? Und meine geheimen Notfallrationen, Hutdosen, Bohnen? Nö. Ich hab doch extra so viel eingekauft, dass es bis Januar reicht. Wie viel habe ich denn eigentlich aus Frust gefuttert?
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really
have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas.
Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright.
Ask your friends where you'd go for Christmas vacation. The Caribbean, Europe, South America.
Want a lot for Christmas. There is
chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Santa
Claus is coming to town.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away.
Okay, a ton of people have asked for Christmas. The thing is, there are so many ways that you could do Christmas that are really nice.
so I'll probably make this a series.
But we're going to start with what I would personally do if I were throwing a Christmas wedding. The ceremony would be outdoors on a mountaintop. I know you're cold, I don't really care. But I also care a little bit, there would be blankets on every seat. And the reception would be in a big old tent, just decked out with winter foliage. My partner would totally be wearing a green velvet suit. The seating chart would be the super cute ornament idea. Everything would be green, black, and gold. Every table would have a gingerbread house that would have the table number on it. There'd be a giant Christmas tree in this tent, just covered in sparkly white light. And dessert would be platters of Christmas cookies that would be served with coffee and hot chocolate.
187 days till Christmas.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows. A turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa.
Hit me, West.
What do you want for Christmas?
It's June. I know what he's going to say.
Hey, sweet cakes, you want some popcorn? We only have one bag of popcorn for three classes, so we gotta share. Hey, Miss Holmes, can I have some more popcorn?
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Make the Yuletide gay next year. All our troubles will be miles away.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the